Hi guys, I'm Ozzy, and today I'm going to be doing a tutorial on how to uncrease Air Force Ones.
So I gotta play smart. I've been getting dope teams every time my phone ring.
It's so for this tutorial, you're going to need an iron. Going to need a bunch of saw. I got one row, two row, three, four, five, six. So you know, you're going to want a bunch of socks. You're going to also want a towel. You know? Any size towel will do. You're also going to want a bucket of water. A bucket of water right here. All this is going to make sense in the next.
Definitely.
So, as you can see, I stuffed the shoes. So they're pretty stuffed right now. So this is, you see that? Like I said, you can use paper towel, magazines, newspapers, trash bags, whatever you can use to stuff them up. So maintain the shape and the integrity of the shoe as we do this next step. So now you're going to make sure you put some water in your iron. Make sure you have an iron that you can use the steamer. You see, you're going to need that. Of course, you have your towel. And your bucket of water. What we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and blow this towel in half a little bit. Dip this in water. And we're going to go ahead and we're going to put the wet towel over the crease areas. I'm going to grab my iron. I'm going to iron over the wet part of the towel while it's over the shoe. I'm just going to remove the creases. The reason why I put the socks or the paper towel in a magazine is to maintain the shape of the shoe as you iron the creases out. Like I said, it's only going to work for leather shoes, so don't try this on suede or nubuck or any other of those crazy materials. It's only work for leather. And I'm going to make sure you raise temperature as high as you can. Also make sure you check the material of the towel that it's not anything that's like sensitive fabric that we don't burn the towel with iron. A lot of steam going on here. You see, while we're doing this, we're getting a lot of the creases up. I'm gonna try to get the sides as well, but we're gonna focus on the toolbox first.
Yeah, I got it too.
What'd you say? Hold on, I got ya. What'd you say? Did not know that.
All right, so now finally done. Take all the socks off. See, you got the creases for the most part out. It's not gonna be as perfect, you know, because you know, no shoe will ever be brand new, but we got most of the creases out, so it's a major improvement. If you want to get more of the creases out, you'll just have to repeat the steps, let the shoes dry a little bit, and then you go ahead and put a wet towel on it again, and then raise the temperature for the iron, and just keep ironing until you get the creases out. So you want to fill out as many parts of the shoe in as possible. Try to use like really thick socks or just use multiple pairs of socks until you get the desired result that you want. That's pretty much all for this tutorial. Go ahead and like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel. That's all for now. Peace.